called Palesa pants.
I'd like us to call upon one of our sponsors who will be speaking on behalf of Samancor.
My name is Elizabeth Sekati. Yeah! I'm standing here on behalf of Samancor Dikwena, Women in Chrome, where we are addressing issues of women in the mining industry. Oh, you guys are so privileged to have Palesa Pet and Samancor Dikwena to come together and say, we are going to go to Malatse, Motsepe High School and sponsor a girl child with a Palesa Pet. That's so exciting, isn't it?
Yeah. Uses. Take the bottom of your hands like this. Okay, find that hip bone over there and do that. Got it? That's where your uterus is. Okay. Palesa pads are washable, reusable sanitary towels. You will all be receiving your own kit, right? And all this kit has everything I've basically pretty much showed you here. Right. This is a bucket that you are going to use to wash, soak, rinse your pads in.
My name is Lorraine.
What do you think this contribution has done for the school?
This has made a great impact, especially because our community is disadvantaged.
And thank you once again to our sponsors, Samancor Dikwena, for sponsoring 1,000 in Northwest.